Hey guys, get ready to have your minds blown because China is back with another jaw-dropping engineering marvel. Allow me to share with you the Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel, the soon-to-be-crowned largest subsea tunnel in the world. This incredible tunnel is situated between the magnificent Jiaozhou Bay Bridge and the renowned Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Tunnel. Before we continue, make sure to like this video and subscribe to Machine Eye, and share your thoughts on the mega project in the comments below. Thank you all so much. Now, let's get started. When we say go big, we mean big. Picture a mainline tunnel that stretches a mind-boggling 15.89 kilometers beneath the ocean floor. That's right, it outshines Norway's Ryfylke Tunnel, which falls short at a mere 14.4 kilometers. China doesn't settle for second place. They claim the title of the longest road subsea tunnel on this planet. But hold on tight, because there's more to this extraordinary engineering feat. The Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel is not only record-breaking in length, but also an impressive display of ingenuity and technical prowess. Its construction is a testament to the remarkable capabilities of China's engineering industry. Now, let's delve into the incredible details of this monumental project. The tunnel will be 4,798 meters in length, of which 3,035 meters will be submerged, while the remaining 1,763 meters will be structured as a cast-in-site tunnel. As a two-way six-lane project, the tunnel's speed is designated at 60 kilometers per hour, while the major structure is designed to last 100 years. The tunnel began construction in May 2019 and is expected to be completed and operational in 2024. The tunnel is strategically positioned to connect the magnificent Jiaozhou Bay Bridge, a remarkable architectural marvel in itself, with the renowned Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Tunnel, connecting these two iconic landmarks and revolutionizing transportation in the region. So, get ready to be awestruck as we take you on a journey through this engineering masterpiece. We're talking about a tunnel that defies all expectations and redefines what's possible. It's a true testament to China's commitment to innovation and pushing the boundaries of human achievement. As we venture deeper into the depths of this subsea wonder, prepare to be mesmerized by its sheer scale and meticulous construction. But what makes this project even more remarkable is not just its impressive length, it's the magnitude of the challenges that were overcome during its construction. The engineers faced a myriad of obstacles, including treacherous ocean conditions, complex geological formations, and the need to ensure the tunnel's structural integrity in the face of tremendous water pressure. These hurdles demanded innovative solutions and meticulous planning to ensure the safety and long-term stability of the tunnel. The maximum thickness of the tunnel's function trench is expected to be 20.7 meters. While the maximum depth from the sea level is 31.7 meters. The immersed tubes used in the project will be produced in a full cross-section using the dry dock method. Three prefabricating will be built in each of the two dock chambers. In all, 18 immersed tubes will be required. Most of them are standardized at 180 meters long, 33.4 meters wide, 9.7 meters high, and weighs 60,000 tons. Each tube will have 8 segments, whereby 124 shear rods will be installed evenly throughout each segment. The digging of the foundation trench, for rock subgrade, a high-accuracy method of drilling and blasting by a reef explosion vessel will be used, followed by a clamshell dredger which will be used for the digging. For the clay foundation, the replacement method will be used to replace the clay-wall stone blocks which will be compacted to the design density, while the gravel bedding for the 18 tubes will be individually laid before each tube is fully immersed. The installation vessel will first immerse the tubes before linking them together. The final joint will be concluded using the improved terminal block method. After the 18th segment is fully immersed, terminal block will be pushed out 1.5 meters away, so that the final connection can be accomplished using high-intensity water pressure. Next, the steel support will be pushed out. The water will be drained from the cavity of the terminal blocks so that the insides of the tube segments can be cast by concrete. Segment has undergone the backfilling process, the breakwater on top of the tube will be restored. After a series of construction works mentioned above, the undersea tunnel project is almost complete. The Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel is a marvel that showcases the unwavering determination of China's engineers and their relentless pursuit of excellence. So, join us on this awe-inspiring adventure as we explore the fascinating world of the Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel. Let's uncover the intricate details, the groundbreaking technologies, and the profound impact it will have on transportation and connectivity. Get ready to witness the epitome of engineering greatness. Moreover, the construction of the Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel involved a colossal amount of resources. The excavation alone required an incredible 8 million cubic meters of earth and stone to be carefully removed, making it one of the largest excavation projects in history. The engineers harnessed state-of-the-art machinery and groundbreaking techniques to tackle this immense task, leaving no stone unturned in their pursuit of perfection. The importance of this tunnel cannot be overstated. It not only serves as a vital transportation link but also symbolizes China's dedication to infrastructure development and its commitment to advancing connectivity and regional integration. By connecting the bustling cities and vibrant communities on either side of the bay, the Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel brings people closer together, fostering economic growth, cultural exchange, and social cohesion. In conclusion, the Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel is a testament to China's engineering prowess and its ability to undertake monumental projects that leave the world in awe. It stands as a shining example of China's determination to push the boundaries of what is possible and create lasting legacies for future generations. When the Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel is completed, it will not only claim the title of the largest subsea tunnel in the world but also stand as a testament to human ingenuity and the spirit of innovation. This project showcases the remarkable capabilities of China's engineering industry, solidifying its position as a global leader in infrastructure development. So, get ready to be amazed as we take you on a virtual tour through this incredible feat of engineering. From the initial planning stages to the intricate construction process, we will uncover the secrets behind the creation of this modern marvel. We will dive into the innovative technologies, the meticulous attention to detail, and the collaboration of brilliant minds that brought this project to life. But this is not just a story about steel, concrete, and numbers. It is a tale of human ambition, perseverance, and the unyielding pursuit of greatness. The Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel represents the collective efforts of thousands of individuals who poured their hearts and souls into making the impossible a reality. In the end, the Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel is not just a tunnel. It is a testament to human resilience, a symbol of progress, and a shining example of what can be achieved when vision and determination align. It serves as a reminder that with innovation, dedication, and a belief in the impossible, we can create wonders that will stand the test of time. So, get ready to witness greatness, embrace innovation, and be inspired by the Qingdao Jiaozhou Bay Second Submarine Tunnel, an engineering masterpiece that will leave an indelible mark on the world. Prepare to have your minds blown, and let's embark on this extraordinary adventure together. And hey, if you can't get enough of gigantic wonders from around the world, we've got your back. Check out our video on the biggest megaprojects in the world for more jaw-dropping feats of human ambition. Catch you in the next video, my friends.